My name is Patrick Maté, and I'm a character designer for Sony Pictures Animation. I was born in Paris, but I grew up in Clichy, next to Paris. I started to draw very early. I used to draw my toys. I was drawing them more than I was playing with them. I used to draw the Smurf because the thing is, in the 50s, they started to sell the merchandising for the Smurf, and they were everywhere. And I remember getting for my first pair of glasses, they were giving us a Smurf. Or if you were going to a petrol station, you were getting the album of the Smurf. So I remember drawing them a lot, and you know, drawing the toys and the stuff. I think around 14 or 15 or 16, you sort of you have to choose a career. You know, your parents say, "What do you want to do later on?" And for me, it was like a possible future for me. So that's when I started to look for places to go to practice, to train, and to a job to get a job in that that media. And I, by total hazard, I sort of discover animation following a friend to the Gobelin, and I picked a flyer. I looked; it was animation. And I came back and I read what they were doing and what was the training and stuff. And I said, this stuff is for me. I should really do that. And I started to read about it later on, because when as a kid I thought animation they were real. You know, I had never thought that somebody was actually doing them. You know, like drawing by drawing, creating the character. So I went, I presented my portfolio, we passed a test, and after that I had another interview and I got taken. At the end of the Gobelin in May or June, there's the Annecy Festival. That's where some people were recruiting for features that were starting in Paris. The first movie that I worked on was Picha, the Big Bang. I finished my own TV show in France. I got a call from my friend Bibo, Eric Bergeron, and he told me to if I wanted to come to visit him. I knew he was in London working on Fievel for Steven Spielberg. I went there, loved the city. I love London. I was like, fell in love instantly. I went to visit also the studio, and it was the studio Emblimation, and I showed my animation of my TV show to Eric, and some producers were there. I remember Steve Wickner and the director Simon Wells and Phil Nibling and some other people were there, and so I showed my work, and they asked me if I wanted to work there, and I said, yeah. I didn't even think twice. So the first movie I worked on in London, in Amblin, was Fievel Goes West. For the first year, I was trying to capture everything that was around me, and learning English and getting used to everything. And I met my future wife. She's English. I fell in love. Then we did a movie called We're Back, the Dinosaur Story. And then the last movie we worked on there was Balto. And then they told us, okay, hold on, we are moving to LA and start something else there. So we all pack up. We were like LA, you know, just after the earthquake and the riot. And we arrived there, and it was different. I mean, Europe is so different from LA. So it was a shock of culture for all of us. In Los Angeles, we had a little meeting. My wife just arrived, and it was her first day. And we were sitting around a little table. Jeffrey, that I never seen before, was there. Steven Spielberg was there. And they all told us, we are doing Prince of Egypt, and you are all moving from Emblimation to DreamWorks on the other side of Universal lot. I worked for like 5 or 6 years. I was a supervisor animator, and at the end of Spirit, I decided to look also for character design. There was a break at that time, a gap, and they called me back and they said, you know, We were thinking about you. We have a job for you, basically, to do a character design on Shark Tale. For 14 years around, I did character design, and I got this call from Sony Pictures Animation. They were looking for a character designer to work on the Smurf, and the director was Kelly Asbury, a very nice guy. I really love to work with Kelly. Somebody I knew very well because I worked with him on Prince of Egypt and Spirit. So to work on the Smurf, something I actually grew up reading, and I jump on the occasion, basically. My job on the Smurf movie is to be like, Kelly called me the Smurf specialist. Just that to capture the universe of the Smurf and try to bring it to the movie we want to make. In France, we have different style of comic books, and Peyo is part of what we call the Belgium style. It's very typical. It's very very round, very cartoony, very animation based. So I knew all that universe. I grew up with all that things and when they told me that they wanted to capture this, it was easier for me to know exactly what point was very typical and very specific to that style. I'm happy to come to work every day at Sony and keep the style of Peyo alive and bring that universe for people to know and love.